Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, to my collar, to the cold and damp, where my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw